You need some money? How 50K sound? Well, in today's video, guys, I'm going to teach you how to get a $50,000 personal loan for bad credit. Guys, stay tuned. Welcome back to the channel, guys. If you're new to the channel, I'm Credit Coach Q, and I created the first cloud-based software that allows you guys to put your credit repair experience into your own hands, guys. In today's video, I'm super, super excited because I have a banger, guys. In today's video, I'm super excited, guys, for this one because this is an interesting product that allows you guys to get a personal loan up to $50,000 with bad credit, guys. If you like anything like that, please like and subscribe to the channel. It allows the content to reach a wider audience and allows YouTube to actually keep the algorithm in the YouTube channel growing and allow us to keep the likes on, guys. So please like and subscribe to the channel. All right, guys, let's get into the meat and potatoes, guys. In this video, we're going to be talking about how to actually pursue and get a personal loan up to $50,000, guys. But before we start talking about credit building, you know we got to talk about credit repair. Guys, if you need anything removed, derogatory, as far as collections, charge-offs, late payments, anything that's on the credit report that's bringing your data points down, guys, please head over to mycreditapproved.com. Guys, it is the website that I told you about in the software that I created that allows you guys to put this experience into your own hands, guys. It has over 180 different dispute reasons, 180 different dispute types, and dispute letters that you can use and leverage to get these items removed, guys. We have so many different strategies, so many different ebooks, so many different learning materials inside the software. It's a one-stop shop to give you guys everything you need to allow you to turn yourself into your own credit repair specialist. Stop depending on credit repair companies. Stop depending on Pookie to fix your own credit, guys. Take this experience to your own hands, guys. You will not regret it. Head over to mycreditapproved.com. All right, guys, let's get into the meat and potatoes, guys. All right, so the company that we're talking about today, it is a fintech company called Upstart. Upstart is a new company that basically uses algorithms to generate different loans with different banks to generate a loan that is custom and specifically for you. Let me explain. So basically, Upstart basically have over 1,000 different algorithms that they're going to use to basically put your loan application in the right hands. So the right hands will be the variety of banks that they have partnered with that basically are going to have a battle over the application. The best option that actually goes along with your profile will get the loan. So for instance, I'm giving you an example. So if Chase and Wells Fargo were sent your application through Upstart, Chase and Wells Fargo have a bidding war over who has the best loan agreements to give you the actual loan, guys. So these are the metrics of the loan and the requirements. So to even get approved for this loan, guys, you have to have a minimum credit score of 580. That's why I say you can get approved for it with bad credit. Now, with the 580, you cannot have any bankruptcies, and you cannot have over 6 inquiries over the last 6 months, guys. But what's great about this loan is that when you're entertaining it, you're not really putting your credit in a bad position. Normally, when you are entertaining new types of funding, you're putting your credit in a bad position because you are creating the potential of you creating a lot of inquiries on the profile. Now, considering that this fintech company is not doing any hard pulls on your credit report, it is great because it allows you to understand where you stand with this application without actually taking a hit. A lot of times you will go and apply for a car loan and get denied for the car loan and then walk away with worse credit because you have 16 inquiries because they ran your credit score through 16 different banks and you didn't get approved. So it's always good to have a company that give you a decision by creating a soft pull on your credit report. Now, the loan ranges between $1,000 to $50,000. Now, the clients that are actually going in applying for this loan is actually getting approved between the ranges of $35,000 to $50,000, guys. Now, the better your profile is as a whole, the better the loan decision will be. But like I said, it does not only base your decision off of credit. Majority of the decisions comes from the algorithms that they are using to generate an application score for you. So basically, they're going off your education, they're going off your employment, they're going off your DTI, which is your debt to income ratio, they're going off your bank transactional history. So as the banks have their own personal score for you guys, and is outside of the credit score. And a lot of these fintech companies are transitioning over to the banking side, or more so than the credit side. So they're not weighing all of the variables for your approval just off your credit score anymore. They are realizing that the market for bank transactional history is a lot more credible than a credit score. Credit scores has been finagled and finessed for the last couple years, for a lot of years, and they are realizing that the actual bank that you bank with would give them a better description of where you at in terms of your finances better than a credit score. So these fintech companies are not really looking to just focus on credit scores anymore. They are literally trying to focus on the overall pictures, which is the full makeup of what and where you are with your finances. So guys, this is a great product. It does not share any of your information. So a lot of these companies, whether you get approved or not approved, they acquire data, and that data is shared to a lot of different other ad agencies to help them actually pursue better conversion. So you really don't want to have your information shared. That has been a big topic in this type of in this day and age. You know, a lot of people are focusing on privacy, and Upstart does not share any of your information with any other parties. The loan approved takes literally one day. So they give you a decision, and the money goes into your account literally the next day. The automated process with these fintech companies are moving at a accelerated rate, and it is basically great. It's great how fast the finances are starting to move in this economy, and for you to apply and get the funds immediately, that's great, because a lot of these companies that I am reviewing is basically for you to either leverage or use the money for some emergency expenses. Guys, I would never ever advise you guys to take this money and go buy something like a liability that is going to basically put yourself in a deeper hole with your credit than you already in. Guys, if you are considering any of this funding that we're reviewing, guys, please look to leverage it or get out of the mud with the situation that you're currently in. All right, guys, another great thing, they do not have any prepayment penalties. So basically, a lot of loan agencies, once they give you a loan, if you decide to pay the loan off faster or earlier than what the loan agreement states, they penalize you for it. You have to pay a penalty fee to actually pay the loan out faster. With this, you actually don't. Everything is done online. The company is called Upstart, so the website will be in the description below. Guys, if you find any of this information helpful, please, again, like and subscribe to the channel, guys. It helps, it really does. Helps with the algorithm, it helps the content in the YouTube channel grow. Guys, if you find any of this information or need any of this information, please let us know in the comments how you are deciding to go with your next level of funding. Guys, like I said, if you need any credit repair help as far as any removals of derogatory marks, please head over to mycreditapproved.com. And guys, that's really it. Upstart is a new fintech company. They're really not focusing on actually providing the liquidity or the capital for the funding. They are actually creating a bridge for other banks to basically give them a profile where other banks can basically market and have more conversions by creating a bidding war. It's a very interesting fintech company that's actually looking to bridge the consumer with new lines of funding. Guys, like I said, it's up to $50,000 and the minimum credit score is 580. If you are a person that really had bad credit, but you make decent money, you have a good banking history, the bank that you have has a great relationship, guys, I say give it a try. But like I said, this is not financial advice. If you do give it a try, try to leverage the money or put yourself in a better position. Guys, until next time, take care of your credit and take care of yourself.